Chicago Wolf on your left. Oprah used to live in this building in the rent.
They always ask where the monkeys are.
Glad I got that one on video.
As you can see, we're out here in the big wild. We're in what they call the concrete jungle. This isn't New York, but this is Chicago, so it's still a concrete jungle. And there's people in their natural habitats everywhere. And we're gonna go find some more.
We're on a hunt. Let's go.
For a hunt, we need to look the part. Let's go. We never know what we can find out here. It's dangerous. As you can see, rapid beasts all over the place. See? Look at how they fast they go. Wait, go back.
There's creatures.
This is my chief and editor. Hey, we're out here in the wild, the concrete jungle. Oh yeah. What do you think of the place? It's quite cramped, but I'm getting used to it. There's danger everywhere.
Oh yeah.
You take one wrong move, you cut.
Toe set me out.
You're gone.
Ouch.
Like this. Like a light. Gone. Like this. Gone. See? Like that.
Please, sir, can you demonstrate that again? How quickly you're gone.
The heck did you go?
Boss! Oh no!
Would have remained
in
out!
Get him
saw three crazy animals go to town on some instruments. It was wild. Let's go. It's crazy. This is where the gators live, right down there.
I'm gonna get hit by a car.
Oh my God. This is our safari bus. We're getting on.
Nathaniel, danger! Please, people, back up!
We'll see you on the next episode.
What does it feel like being so famous?
I don't think I get my full time.
Please elaborate.
You me?
Oh. Yeah.
Well, you see, I'm just so famous that if someone says Hanjo, they automatically know who you're talking about.
Yeah, yeah.
Ask anyone, watch. Yao.
Doesn't look
care.
Like
you're
she
not
cares.
That famous.
I'm famous, right?
Conductor is talking to the rhythm section after, you know, he might cut off. You have to be whispering to yourself. And saying, man, playing a race over there, going into 41.
Jazz Institute of Chicago, who have put this on in partnership with us. Woo! Filling up the way that is definitely necessary. So, without any further ado, oh, actually, let's give another round of applause for the wonderful clinicians and faculty members that work with you all today.
Woo! Yeah, drum dude.
And so, without further ado, we are going to hear a mini set.
Tell us why.